mga karupa, this is your Konya Boy from Glen Rapin, English Ilocano Agalog. And today, we will talk about the heroism of Jose Falianes Escoda. Because this month, we celebrate the Jose Falianes Escoda Day.
You know, today, as I mentioned, is a very special day because Ilocos Norte has many heroes. But if I'm not mistaken, only Josefa Escoda is the female hero that is widely acknowledged. And not only here in Ilocos Norte, but also in the entire Philippines, as evidenced in her presence on the 1,000 peso bill. She is recognized as a heroine all across our land, and today we remember that she was a daughter of Dingras.
So, did you know that Jose Falianes Escoda was one of the many heroes of Ilocos Norte, and she is an Ilocana. She is from Dingras, Ilocos Norte. When Jose Falianes Escoda was attending elementary school in Dingras, her hometown in the Philippines, she went to class despite the impending typhoon. She once said, "I'll not let the weather keep me away from school." Durekan magbagyo, sumurkan ng eskwela. The determined young student told to her mother, "Sa dati magbagana, papapilit nang sumurklata durag magbagyo." After graduating, she is a valedictorian. She went to join the Red Cross and she win scholarship to the United States. Nakaalat scholarship na nag-abroad na pang United States, where she studied social work, earning a master's degree from Columbia University. She was born on September 20 in 1898. September 20, 1898, that makes her 121st birthday last September 20, and it was celebrated in Dingras, Ilocos Norte.
We thank her for allowing the true expression of democracy and for sacrificing her life for the liberties that we enjoy today.
She was the eldest of the 7 children and always showed a great interest in women's issues. A strong advocate for female suffrage, she worked tirelessly to make sure voting rights were extended to all citizens. So nga makabutbutos aming atatawi tatta kapukeng wana. She founded the Boys Town in Manila for underprivileged youth in 1937 and the Girl Scout of the Philippines in 1940, changing the lives of young people in her native country for the better. Escoda's face appears on the 1,000 peso bill and streets, buildings, and monuments that have been dedicated in her honor. Another trivia, in Dingras, there is a Barangay Escoda. As a living legacy to her work, the Girl Scout of the Philippines honors Escoda by celebrating her birthday each year with acts of service, carrying the example she set forward for generations to come. Okay, that's it. I hope you learned something about this trivia. And this is your Konyo Boy Apong Glenn, repping English Ilocano Aglalaog. Yo, peace out!